Hello everyone, thank you for taking the time to watch this video. I would like to talk to you today about this upcoming City of Fort Worth project. My name is Shweta Rao and I am one of the project managers in Transportation and Public Works Department's Capital Delivery team, and I'll be the construction project manager for the upcoming Hewlett Street sidewalk project. This presentation was originally meant to be given at an in-person community meeting with all the affected residents and other citizens who utilize the street. However, due to city's proactive response to the current coronavirus outbreak, this presentation has been recorded in lieu of actual meeting. This presentation is meant to provide you with some information about the scope of the project that is happening in your neighborhood and give you a little bit of heads up about what to expect with the upcoming construction. Here is the agenda of what I hope to cover in my brief presentation. I'll be talking about the project as a whole, providing some background on the project, reviewing the scope of work, and providing you with information on phasing and schedule for construction. I will also cover some frequently asked questions at the end of my presentation. This project was prioritized for 2018 bond sidewalk funds, but we were not able to deliver the project as we had to prioritize other locations due to safety concerns. This location was therefore a high priority for 2018 bond. The location was selected based on the high pedestrian volume and the safety for pedestrians considering the high speeds on Hewlett Street. The project scope includes installation of sidewalks and ADA ramps to improve safety and walkability for pedestrians. City of Fort Worth being one of the blue zone cities, we encourage our residents to walk by providing them a safe walking facility. The project was funded by 2018 bond funds, which was voted on by the residents of Fort Worth in May of 2018. An in-person public meeting was conducted for this project during design phase on October 10, 2019. We were happy to meet the residents and address their concerns. This slide shows the project location and limits. The project limit starts 350 feet north of Kingswood Drive or the end of Brom's parking lot to Greenshire Place. The sidewalks will be installed along west side of Hewlin and will be made ADA accessible by constructing the ADA ramps. We will also be installing a bus pad at the Trinity Metro bus stop. The bus pad will be an 18.5 feet by 10 feet concrete pad for the riders to get on and off the bus. During the design phase public meeting held on October 10, 2019 at Southwest Community Center, the attendees were given an opportunity to ask questions and share comments or concerns. We wanted to share with you a couple of questions that were asked during the meeting and wanted to share our responses. The first question was, will the existing tree removals be necessary? The tree removals will be necessary on 4700 Foxfire Way and 4701 Greenshire Place properties. These trees were in conflict with the proposed sidewalk design and would have to be removed. The next question was, will the traffic lanes be temporarily closed or detoured? Yes, the outside southbound Hewlett Street travel lanes will need to be closed during construction. The closure is planned to be only during daytime hours and will be reopened when the contractor is not on site. Coming to the project schedule, we have completed relocating the utilities that were in conflict with the proposed sidewalk design. We have also completed acquisition of easements required for construction of driveways and ADA ramps. We will be executing the construction contract in early June 2020 and are anticipating the start of construction on June 22, 2020. The total cost of construction for these sidewalks is approximately $350,000. The construction for this project will take around 3 months. To maintain traffic flow and safety of the construction workers, this project will be constructed with the outside southbound Hewlett Street travel lane closed during the daytime work hours. This lane closure is planned to only take place during the daytime hours and will be reopened when the contractor is not on site. Access to any property along Hewlett Street will not be impacted during construction. I would like to review multiple frequently asked questions with you on similar projects. Please feel free to contact me if you have any additional questions or concerns regarding the project. The first question is on what is the typical width of proposed sidewalk. The typical width of the sidewalk will be 5 feet when detached from the roadway curb and 6 feet when attached to the roadway curb. Where existing trees are located, the width of the sidewalk may be reduced to 4 feet to preserve the tree and reduce impact to the base or roots of the tree. ADA generally prefers a minimum of 3 feet walkable surface for pedestrians. Are we impacting any driveways in the project? If so, will there be any access to the property during driveway construction? There will be multiple driveway constructions with this project. We will be replacing one panel at a time and will provide continuous access to the property at all times. The next question is, will existing irrigation system or grass be impacted with the project? If an existing irrigation system or grass parkway is impacted by construction, the contractor will be required to repair the site to pre-construction conditions. If an irrigation system is within the limits of the proposed improvements, the system will be adjusted by the contractor. The last question is, will the construction materials and equipment be left on site during construction? Yes, the contractor will keep the materials and equipment on site during construction. However, the travel lanes will be reopened when the contractor is not on site. In addition, the contractor will clean the work site every day prior to leaving for the day. As we move forward, I would like to share two points of contacts for you. Fain Group will be the contractor for this project, and I am the project manager for it. We look forward to improving the infrastructure within the city of Fort Worth. I would like to thank you all again for taking time to listen to this presentation, and feel free to contact me if you have any further questions regarding the project. I'll be glad to help you with it. Stay healthy and stay safe.